Karen, it is really a pleasure to be able to evaluate you. I haven't heard you speak before, so this is my first time actually listening to a speech that you have presented, and I loved it. I liked it. I think it was so relevant. I'm actually just going to go down the list just so that I don't miss anything. Preparation is first on the list, and one of the things that I really appreciate you is the fact that you actually had a copy of the speech, the Gettysburg Address, since April. You had it with you. I remember when I was at high school, we actually got a little booklet of the Constitution of the United States, and I had it in my backpack for a long time, and I had, you know, flipped through it and read some of it, and it was a little dry. But, you know, this address is absolutely not dry. It was absolutely fantastic that you read it to us, and that was so wonderful for us to hear it. What a great way to start our Friday. For the opening, I did actually like the fact that you asked us, hey, did anybody, you know, watch the PBS special? And I actually love PBS, and you know, it's excellent programming, and I wish, you know, somebody would have at least raised their hand. So, and it's also a good reminder that, you know, we need to watch it because there's absolutely fascinating stuff on it. The body of your speech, I really, you know, wish there was one part in there that you would have said why it was important for us to have memorized the Gettysburg Address. Our country is so different now than when it was when Abraham Lincoln was president. And I think we, our students, and even us as Americans really need a reminder of, hey, this is what our forefathers had founded our country on, and look how far we've come. And if, you know, we had a great history lesson in schools, which I'm sure we do, but I think if we had that piece of history that we could take with us and say, you know, when I was in fifth grade, I memorized the Gettysburg Address, that would just be so vital for us. I think things would be different. For your conclusion, I wish, you know, you would have said, you know, kind of wrap it up in a sense, but one of the things that you did say, which I really did like, was the fact that you did say, let me find in my notes here, it said, let's see, this is what you did say. You said, I wish we would all use these words today. That was actually what you had said. I wish we would all use these words today. And again, it's a great reminder. So as far as your voice, one of the things when you first started to speak, I was worried that it was just a little bit too quiet. But then I realized, you know, that's very humble, the way that you're delivering it. It was actually very humble, very, you know, just reflective. So I actually, you know, even though you were quiet, it was actually very good. So, and then physical actions, the only other thing is just don't stand behind the podium just because, you know, I get in trouble for it all the time.